Now we have the precise outcome of the federal elections of the Federal Republic of Germany 69. I think that we, the CDU-CSU, are where we wanted to get, that is to achieve a relative majority so that without us and against us a coalition hardly can be established. It is on one hand very agreeable that the NPD does not get into the Bundestag. On the other hand, the FDP has lost more than one third of her votes. And therefore we are confronted with the problem, what coalition we should establish. The great coalition again, or the small coalition? If we would establish the great coalition, that would mean that number of votes in parliament backing government would be greater than before, and opposition would be minor and weaker than before. If we would establish the small coalition, we would have the problem that the FDP, the votes, the seats of which have been reduced by the voters, would get into government.